Well, we just lost a test match. We're all sitting around pretty dejected. I don't think they'd told David and they'd asked me to do it. And I just wasn't, I mean, when you're asked to captain England, it wasn't under the best circumstances. Just all those sort of things. I mean, it was fairly stunning, really. And obviously I wanted to do it, but when asked, but it just seemed a strange way to have to make a decision in a physiotherapist room, bump, just like that.